our parish have done a very good job in encouraging talent. This is a way, I mean, for people who have talent to make use of their talent. They've given a beautiful stage to perform, and I feel even the audience is good, and the audience is coming for the fun of it all, enjoying whatever is going on. And I feel that even young children taking part, I've seen some of the children as they grow older, they're gaining more and more confidence. And I feel everyone's enjoying themselves. So it's a beautiful function, and everybody here has done their part, and some of the talents are really super.
lot of people get to know one another. Families don't really bond. You have a lot of people that come to cheer their communities. And initially, it was a competitive thing, but now we can see a lot of fostering of community spirit. And what is amazing is we have a lot of judges that look forward to coming because you see a lot of talent in Mount Carmel. The committee really works hard at getting everyone together. We kind of start meeting 3 or 4 months before the event, and then there's the planning in progress. And even after the event is over, every year we take in suggestions so that we can better the event every year, whether it is in terms of getting new judges, adding categories. And this year probably we've learned one important thing is like when we are organizing duets, we need to have a benchmark for 2 categories. One for the smaller ones and the one for the the mid-aged, so that there is no disparity in score and everybody gets a chance to win. So for us, it's the cultural committee looks forward to organizing events like this, whether it's the musical contest or whether it's the parish night. And for us, it is giving of our best to the parish and nurturing our talents and living together as one big community.